dock a tool window the length of the editor, use the docking guide indicator on the outside edge. To dock a tool window within the boundaries of other dock tool windows, use the center docking guide indicator. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.